BBC introducing in Hereford and Worcester.
With Andrew Marston. Unsigned. Undiscovered.
And under the radar music.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Globe here in Hay-on-Wye. Now, the next artist has been playing guitar since she was 14 years old. She's been singing for much, much longer than that. It's got an acoustic sound, pretty much been doing it for fun, but a number of people over the years said, hey, you should be taking this much, much more seriously. So she uploaded some of her tracks, and here she is at the Globe in Hay-on-Wye. It's Cathy Valve.
Hi, it's really nice to be here. Hope you enjoy my stuff. This first song is called Thinking About. So why are you the one I think of all the time? Why are you the last thing on my mind at night? Why should I tell you anymore what's on my mind?
No illusion, no toy now. Why are you the one I think of all the time? Why are you the last thing on my mind at night? Why should
the lyrics here is like a safety thingy. Right, this is a song called Armor, and this is a song about when you have a bad time in your life and then everything becomes a little bit better.
Mm-hmm.
Where's your surname come from, first of all?
It comes from Finland. My dad is Finnish and my mum is English.
So. Oh, there's got to be a great romance story there, is there?
Kind of, yeah. My mum was working over in Finland a couple of years later. Got married.
And chose to live in Ledbury?
Chose to live in Ledbury, yeah. My mum is from Ross area.
Okay. He obviously speaks English, your dad. What about your mum?
She can't speak Finnish.
So it's a one-sided relationship.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Right. And have you learnt any?
I have learnt a bit, yeah.
Okay. You going to demonstrate some?
Oh, God. Minon nimini on Cathy. My name is Cathy.
Okay.
Yeah.
And, like, in England, surnames often mean things. You know, if your surname's Weaver, you know, going back a couple of hundred years ago, you used to weave things, or tailor is another common one. What about in Finland? Is that the same kind of instance? You know what Valve meant?
You do get some very common Finnish surnames that mean, like, wild valley or river or something, but actually Valve is uncommon in Finland as well.
Okay.
So it's just like really
now have
random.
You been there much?
Oh yeah, a lot.
I can imagine because they're family and everything.
I try to get there once a year.
And what's it like compared to Ledbury?
Very different. Very flat. There's like no hills.
Really?
Yeah, we've got the lovely Malvern Hills over here.
So there's almost more inspiration to sit down with a guitar and write tracks around here when you're inspired by the countryside.
Yeah, definitely. I think a lot of my inspiration came from the countryside. Peacefulness you get from it.
So tell me about how you got into songwriting. How did that come about?
I can't remember not liking music. I learned piano for about 7 years. Can't play anything now, and then I found the guitar when I was about 11, but I didn't play it really properly until I was about 14. Same standard until I was about 17, then I really kind of picked it up and got quite serious with it. I wrote my first proper song when I was about 15, 16. It was just a way to relax.
And how old are you now, if you don't mind me asking?
I'm 21 now.
How many 21-year-olds confess to actually liking their dad's music?
I know, yeah. No, that's weird, isn't it? I really do like his music. My mum, not so much. She listened to good old Bryan Adams. I do like Bryan Adams.
Isn't that funny, though, that your dad, you know, coming from Finland, is still listening to English songs?
Yeah, I mean, like, he was so inspired when he was a Finnish teenager, listening to the Beatles in the 60s. He didn't have a clue what they were singing about. But, you know, he bought the records, he listened to it all the time. When he learnt English properly, then the lyrics, you know, they gave another level to his liking of
it. Has he introduced you to any Finnish tracks?
Yeah, there's a Finnish artist called Kisu, who is very talented, very good. Not a lot of popular music comes from Finland.
No.
As it's not that much of a, you know, known country.
So when you're not making music, what do you do?
I'm a student currently in High Wycombe.
And what are you studying?
Near London. Film and TV.
Okay.
Music and film are quite closely linked.
Yeah.
I try and compose music for films I make and stuff. So yeah, I'm in my final year now.
What kinds of films have you made?
Oh, well, I made documentaries. I made a documentary about homelessness last year. That was a challenge. And this year, I'm just working on my dissertation film. Drama.
I've always wanted to make a documentary about homeless people and
really?
Just spend, you know, half a year, just go and sit with them and sit for hours and just say, why are you here and what's your story? Because I'm there can't be a single person you walk past who's sitting there on the street corner who wants to be there.
Absolutely, yeah. It was a real eye-opener. It was just, like, crazy what they had to say and what they'd been through in their lives and how much they actually jump from, like, place to place. So you go London, High Wycombe, back to London. Depends on what kind of services they have.
Right.
Like in London with free stuff, apparently that's a lot harsher in London. Pretty sad, though, I have to say.
And I suppose that's almost what you've learned from your course, is sometimes there's a lot more to be learnt from the subject matter than the actual sum of parts. Actually, the course that you're doing, it's the things that you discover on the way.
Definitely. I'd definitely say so. Very, like, human course, actually. Yeah.
So what's your ultimate plans then?
Ideally, I mean, music is my first love. I love writing. I love performing. I feel like I'm just starting. So ultimately, it's always been the dream to stand on a stage and get paid for it. But failing that, a career in film would be brilliant too. Anything creative.
BBC introducing in Hereford and Worcester.
With Andrew Marston.
Be part of it.
Yeah. Thank you.
This one is called Sunday Morning.
I don't want to sleep at night. I hate to lose control. Surrender myself to inky black. Take note, you're sinking fast now. Eyes wide open and it's cold. What will help me through the hours? I regret I didn't say enough now. But how could I down to its rational thought now? Ooh, 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 ooh. Somehow. Ooh, ooh, somehow. A sleepy town. The days. Summer seemed to last forever. Hold a flower, you'll blow away. Away. Ooh, ooh, away. Like you know my deal. People think I'm so damn innocent. Had to climb some very high mountains. No, not sure that I'm over them. Oh, Sunday morning coffee brewing. Hate the taste, but it smells so good. Daddy putting on some records. I beat it out with a wooden spoon. Spoon. Ooh, ooh, spoon, yeah. Listen to the end of my story. Thought for years that I was ugly, but I realized lately looks are nothing and there's no personality. No, oh. Looks are nothing and there's no personality.
It's called Drive.
Struggling against the whole of my dignity. You come round the corner when I waited for too long. You say everything's fine when we both know it's so wrong. You got away from this fight. Now stop coming back in my dreams. I'm struggling against the hope. Now let me go before I drown.
She lives in Ledbury. Been making music since she was 14. Cathy Valve.
See our session snaps right now.
bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
I'm Martin, I'm from Kington.
And is this your first time at the Globe Bar?
It is indeed, yes. It's a lovely place and it's like playing in big glamorous front room, I think.
And what do you think of Cathy Valve has just played?
Great stuff, brilliant stuff. I enjoyed that a lot, I must admit.
I'm Ben, I'm from Hay.
Do you come to the Globe much?
Yeah, a couple times a week. Open mic on Tuesdays, which is anyone who wants to come along, from rock bands to cellists and violinists and anything, really.
How many people do you usually get to that?
Oh, I don't know, between 60 and 80 maybe, I don't
That's
know,
amazing.
I'm guessing, like, I'm not very good at counting numbers, like.
Well, you're a regular player yourself?
No, I don't play, no.
No, just come along to watch and listen.
Sit and enjoy and support, proper sound system and proper sound engineer and...
Did you catch much of Cathy Valve?
Half of the last song, really.
I'm Ros Hardwick and I'm from Abergavenny. I thought she was brilliant. I have touches of Laura Marling about her, I thought.
Hi, what's your name and where are you from?
Linda from Hereford, first time at the Globe, yeah.
What do you think of Cathy Valve?
Very good.
How did you describe the room? You said it was a bit like a living room.
Yes, very big living room.
Okay, yeah. Lovely, thanks a lot.
If you're writing music in Herefordshire and Worcestershire, be part of it. Upload your music to bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.